Headless Horseman, he's the worst.
That's right, he's the man on Halloween night.
But when he goes a-jogging across the land, holding his noggin in his hand, demons take one look and groan, and they hit the road for parts unknown.
Beware, take care, he rides alone.
And there's no spook like Spookin' Spur.
They don't like him, and he's really burned.
He swears to the longest day he's dead,
he'll show them that he can get ahead.
They say he's tired of his flaming top. He's got a yen to make a swap. So he rides one night each year to find a head in the hollow here.
Now he likes them little, he likes them big.
Or in the middle or awake.
Black or white or even red.
The headless horseman needs a head with a hip,
hip and a clippity-clop.
He's out looking for a chop-chop. So don't stop to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man. So when you're riding home tonight, make for the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. He needs your head to look out, beware.
With a hip, hip and a clippity-clop, he's out looking for a head to swap. So don't try to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man.